Hi guys, hello, mga kamempemilya, kapuso, kabrooks. I'm alone eating dinner in free Valentine's. My husband is still in work and it's already like almost 8 o'clock in the evening. So, my food for today is rice. Kain tayo. And daing. And of course, ang himagas. No, not himagas. It's to balance the salt food, the salty food. I make some salad. It's aubergine. Why is it aubergine? It's talong. I put onion. What's talong in English? I don't know what's talong in English. I forgot already. I only know Tagalog and Swedish. Talong. And then I have onion, cucumber, kamatis, tomato, and some apple cider vinegar, and little chili, not much, and of course the talong. You cannot see so much talong, again. Guys, but I already have it. Ah, spoiled it. See the table. That's great. Here, let's eat, guys. Ko pinagutom ko kayo. So, I wish. Usually, Filipinos like to eat using their hands. It's more. Before that, you must wash your hands good. So, germs. So, let's eat, guys. Okay. Hello. It's very good. And finish, guys. Before and after you eat, you should have like 2 glasses of water after or before. Before or after. So it melts easier food. And then I have a little pahimagas. I have a banana. I have still one dying here left, but I want to left this to my husband. By the way, guys, my husband is Swedish. But he really, really likes Swedish food. Filipino food. So I'm so lucky to have him. He's able to adapt our food or our culture. At the same with me. I like also Swedish food. I adapt it, so we compromise each other. So if you compromise each other, then you have a good and happy, healthy relationship. And I don't know how to open this one. don't do this at all. Kasi may cowgirl. Is it banana? This feels like I'm in Philippines. Join me, guys. Have you eaten your dinner or lunch or breakfast there? Enjoy it. Enjoy the blessings, especially food. We need it. So, my tummy is happy, and I'm happy. Then this, I have still a leftover food here. I always think about my husband, so he will eat it when he come home. So, put it in the refrigerator. Okay, guys. Hope you like my little mukbang food. Not really mukbang. It's my dinner time. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more videos with me. If you want, guys, you can comment about what challenge you want us to do, me and my husband. We'll see if we can. We'll see about it. Okay, bye.